In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good. And then God created man. Man, what creature is this on this lonely planet, bringing his horrors of war, weapons of destruction, and death? Planning troops, man set out to conquer the world, leaving paths of pain and sorrow. Man, such an evil creature. Evolved. Gaining knowledge, he strived to better his world, creating huge concrete and metal structures, giant monsters towering into the sky. Yes, man was progressing to his doom. Man was not satisfied destroying just the earth. He gazed upwards towards the heavens, towards that first ray of light, to the farthest depths of hell. Man's curiosity and wonder drove him into deep space. Yearning to reach out into the unknown, man created huge rockets for space travel. Firing the rockets, the countdown begins. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Deeper man travels, traveling deeper and farther and deeper.
Kissing. Yeah. Thank you.